So. We configured the PlayStation 3 remote to be able to do the magic window a little bit easier. So it seems to be working better so far.